Do you remember anything about him as a rider? Any specific memories or just anything you might remember?
I thought he rode great tactical races that I tried to learn from him. I thought he had a good seat on a horse. He was stylish in the saddle. And it was just something that I tried to take in as a young kid around him.